just told you in the green room, I started reading the book this weekend. It's a fantastic concept. We're going to dig into the book in just a moment, but let's start with, because I mean, the reality is you write this book about accomplished women, and there has been some talk, perhaps you've heard, 2024, that maybe this accomplished woman would run for president of the United States. And I know you've said you haven't made a decision. How are you going to decide? What factors will you consider? And what's your timetable?
Well, I mean, I think, first of all, our focus is November. You know, everybody's looking at the November elections, and I've been all over the country working on that. And then after, you know, the first of the year, Michael and I will sit down. We'll figure out if there's a place for me. If there is a place for me, I've never lost a race. I'm not going to start now. Mm-hmm. We'll put 1,000% in, and we'll finish it. If there's not a place for me, I have fought for this country as long as I can remember, and I'll do it until my last breath.
And I think you said last spring that if your former boss, former